Man, we just got a big rush. It's crazy.
Here's that cold brew for you to start.
Thank you.
Close.
Is that cold?
Yeah, almost. It's going. It's dripping. So.
Did you pour everything in?
Yeah. So it's just going. As soon as that one clears, it'll be all good. And I'm not sure it's about where you start it.
Yeah, and can you start a cinnamon tea for me, please? That's 16 ounces. Thanks, Red.
Yeah.
Erica.
And did Randy want this for here?
To go is fine, really. Thank you for waiting.
Yeah, of course. That wasn't bad. Okay, right. Which one is which?
I wrote Golden Hour on the sleeve.
Okay.
And then the other one's
cool.
The vanilla. Yeah.
Cool, thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Have a good one, guys.
Thank you so much, guys.
Randy, Peter.
That's Peter's?
Yes.
Okay.
Thanks for waiting, sir.
Fine?
Yes. This is for Peter. Appreciate it.
Man, you get the fancy one.
I'm doing yours right now, Joe.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
thing you ordered ahead. It's a good thing you ordered ahead. It would have been a lot longer of a wait. Yeah. Milk, extra shot. I think those lids are too small. I mean, you can choose a bigger one. Yeah.
Here's a lid for you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for waiting.
No worries. That was actually faster than I thought.
All right.
We'll see you soon.
See you soon. Have a good day today.
Yo. Joe?
Alex.
There's a couple orders ahead of you, Alex.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's ready.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Thank you. rainy day like this. Spencer? Hey man, that's your Americano. This is your latte. Yeah, thanks for waiting, dude.
Thank you so much for waiting. I should have warned you about the wait.
Joe? A drink for Nayeli here. And the lids are on the left for that one. I got your latte. Alex? Yeah. Did you get the cold brew?
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome, man. Thank you. You're good to go. Thank you.
Have a lot of cartilage recently.
candy?
And then take it to the right. People just go right from our time.
Okay, cool. Good to know. Because, like, this one, I got it, like, at the beginning, like, first of the summer. So it's been healing, which, yeah, but it's been, like, itchy. So I'm assuming that means it's healing.
Yeah, right.
That's all good. It was smooth, so good. Okay, cool.
I assume this cortado is for Andy. It was double near.
Cortado. And that was for Rand?
Andy.
Andy. That was too far. Yes. Yes.
So I'm
that
still waiting just for the pour-over.
Just for the pour-over,
okay.
And we're working on that right now.
Which is
that
what
should
I thought that
soon.
Was, so I'm sorry.
It's all good, don't worry about it.
Should I dump this here?
No, I can just take that.
Oops.
No words needed, honestly.
No words needed.
Pour overs during a rush. Oh my gosh, I don't want to continue my streak of dropping things. Yeah, I think because there were pour overs, it like made the rush like 10 times crazier than it would have been if like we didn't have them.
Yeah.
But